So next is your string operators in PHP. As I already told you earlier that string operators are of two types in PHP. First one is your concatenation operator, second one is your concatenation assignment operator. Concatenation operator is used to combine two and more strings. For example, here as you can see, the variable A contains the word hello only. Then we have concatenated the variable A with the world operator, with the world string, with the help of this small dot operator. So that is known as the concatenation operator. After this concatenation, the result it will become hello world and it will be stored in B. So here on the right side you can see the result of the concatenation operator. Second is your concatenation assignment operator, in which we are simply using the shortcut method by assigning and concatenating the variables simultaneously in one go. So here the value variable A is hello. Again, we are concatenating the hello with the word that is on the right side, that is world, and then we are assigning it to the variable A. So here variable A will then contain hello world. The difference between these two is that in the previous one we are assigning it to the new variable, that is B, but here we are assigning it to the same variables. So here we are using the assignment plus string operators together. So here is the basic example of how to practically use the string operators. So we have a variable hello, and then we have concatenated the hello variable with the friend string, and then we have printed the variable B. So when we print this variable, it will show the concatenation result. Then that is, it will show on the screen the result hello friend. So here is the output of the program. Next, then we have used the break statement. Then we have another variable which contains good, and then we have used the concatenation and assignment operator. So we are concatenating the string within the same string and then assigning it. So the result of this particular statement will be good day. As good will be, as the good is already assigned to C, then we are assigning another word day and we are concatenating it with the variable. So good and day will be concatenated and then will be assigned to C variable, and then we will print it on the screen. So this is how string operators work. So next is your string operators in PHP. As I already told you earlier that string operators are of two types in PHP. First one is your concatenation operator, second one is your concatenation assignment operator. Concatenation operator is used to combine two and more strings. For example, here as you can see, the variable A contains the word hello only. Then we have concatenated the variable A with the world operator, with the world string, with the help of this small dot operator. So that is known as the concatenation operator. After this concatenation, the result it will become hello world and it will be stored in B. So here on the right side you can see the result of the concatenation operator. Second is your concatenation assignment operator, in which we are simply using the shortcut method by assigning and concatenating the variables simultaneously in one go. So here the value variable A is hello. Again, we are concatenating the hello with the word that is on the right side, that is world, and then we are assigning it to the variable A. So here variable A will then contain hello world. The difference between these two is that in the previous one we are assigning it to the new variable, that is B, but here we are assigning it to the same variables. So here we are using the assignment plus string operators together. So here is the basic example of how to practically use the string operators. So we have a variable hello, and then we have concatenated the hello variable with the friend string, and then we have printed the variable B. So when we print this variable, it will show the concatenation result. Then that is, it will show on the screen the result hello friend. So here is the output of the program. Next, then we have used the break statement. Then we have another variable which contains good, and then we have used the concatenation and assignment operator. So we are concatenating the string within the same string and then assigning it. So the result of this particular statement will be good day. As the good is already assigned to C, then we are assigning another word day and we are concatenating it with the variable. So good and day will be concatenated and then will be assigned to C variable, and then we will print it on the screen. So this is how string operators work.